X28 is a new omnichain protocol designed to expand the TitanX ecosystem beyond Ethereum, connecting it across multiple blockchains. It functions as a one-to-one representation of TitanX with a unique twist. X28 doesn't just represent TitanX on various chains. It also introduces a powerful burn mechanism that reduces the total supply of both TitanX and X28 as it's used. In this video, I'll walk you through what X28 is, how it ties into TitanX, and how its mechanics create ongoing value in the ecosystem. As always, this video is just here to break things down. No financial advice, just the facts. To create X28, you simply exchange one TitanX for one X28. Each time you do this, half of the TitanX is permanently burned, while the other half is used to buy X28 and burn it as well. This dual-burn minting mechanism helps maintain scarcity for both TitanX and X28 by continually reducing supply and creating a value loop that aims to sustain itself across chains. Additionally, arbitrage opportunities may emerge if one token becomes more valuable than the other. For example, if one X28 is valued at 1.1 TitanX, users or bots can mint X28 at a one-to-one rate, sell it at the premium, and make a quick gain. This arbitrage naturally aligns X28's value with TitanX, supporting stability. Over time, this mechanism is expected to run daily or even hourly, either by bots or manually, helping to maintain price balance and reduce the overall supply of both tokens. X28's burn effect is amplified through its permanently locked liquidity pool with TitanX. All fees generated from this pool are funneled back into the ecosystem. X28 fees are burned directly, and TitanX fees are used to buy X28 from the open market and burn it as well. Since this liquidity is fully transparent and permanently locked, the process continuously reduces the circulating supply, reinforcing deflation across the TitanX ecosystem. Unlike many tokens, X28 isn't limited to Ethereum. Using the secure Layer 0 bridge, X28 can move to other chains like Base, Optimism, and Polygon in a fully decentralized way. The process is straightforward. X28 is burned on Ethereum and then minted on the new chain, keeping it fully under users' control with no custodial risk and maintaining a consistent supply across chains. On each chain, X28 is paired with the chain's native token, offering users flexibility and easy cross-chain access. X28 is set to become a key part of the TitanX ecosystem, driving new growth and adoption across chains. Through its locked liquidity, minting mechanics, and expansion to popular blockchains, X28 and TitanX benefit from continuous demand, supporting sustainable value creation within the ecosystem. Protocols like Shogun are expected to build on X28, utilizing its burn mechanics to fuel their own operations. For more details, check out the links in the description and feel free to ask any questions in the public Telegram room. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for updates if you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.